Okay, that's number one, Tai Hu. Rather fast, huh? Number two, Tai Hu. This is for try to regulating menstruation, smooth liver tea. Regulation menstruation, smooth liver tea. It's different color. Number two, huh? Regulating menstruation. Smooth liver qi. Xiao Tai Hu Tang modification, YMC modification. They use the idea. Use Xiao Tai Hu Tang modification idea. But we use Xiao Tai Hu Tang idea. Here, so we use this for. Heat in the uterus. Heat in the uterus. We use this one, it's really from Dr. Zhang Zhongjing. Begin to say Xiao Cai Hu Tang. Can try to clear the heat in the uterus to make the passage get out the body. Later on, we're talking about there, huh? To use. This is number one. Number two. Cai Qin Su Tang. Cai Qin Su Tang for the fibroid. We use the stagnation in the uterus caused the fibroid. It's called Cai Qin Su Tang. So really balance the liver, spleen, kidney. Liver, spleen, kidney function in balance cause the stagnation heat. With the stagnation heat, Cai Qin Su Tang. Use that. Just use the book too. Easier. And number three. Ting Jing Tang for liver and the kidney. Liver, kidney, liver qi stagnation, kidney deficiency, cause the irregular menstrual cycle, huh? The issues. So, the number four. Bu Sheng Dan. It's really for liver. And the blood, which is the Chong channels. Chong channels, De Sheng Dan. It's all herbs inside, those prescription from all the way down. It's for stagnation, huh? Liver qi stagnation. Remember when it says regulating menstruation, smooth liver qi. All liver qi, Xiao Cai Hu Tang. When the liver qi not smooth on the menstrual cycle, they have heat, which is cold. Menstrual cycle have cold constantly. Number two, Cai Qin Su Tang. Liver qi stagnation cause the what? Fibroid. Irregular cycle, heavy bleeding, any tumors, growth. You can use this one. Number three, Ding Jing Tang, treating infertility. People with no symptoms constantly have liver qi stagnation, kidney deficiency. Number one choice, Ding Jing Tang, treating infertility. De Sheng Dan, liver and blood. Stagnation, Chong channel and liver channel stagnation. Try use De Sheng Dan to help. So more liver blood. Liver qi stagnation, Si Ni San. Liver blood stagnation, De Sheng Dan. Veins go qi, veins go blood. That's on the second part, huh? Then move to the third part, it's easier. Just regulating, same actually. Just translation is a bit different. In Chinese words, different. Translation is the same. Pacify the liver qi. Is that same? Smooth liver. For me, it's the same. Regulating menstruation, pacify the qi. Okay, 柴胡疏肝散。逍遥丸。柴胡疏肝散，逍遥丸。That's the prescription you can use. So, 柴胡疏肝丸, which organ target? Question. 柴胡疏肝散, which organ target? Okay. 逍遥丸, which organ target? Spleen, yeah, spleen. 逍遥丸 really is for spleen qi deficiency, cause liver qi stagnation. 柴胡疏肝丸 straight for liver qi stagnation,cause the spleen deficiency, they both alternating. When's the excess and the head time? When's the deficiency ahead?